wasn't the best one, but this is one's gonna be better. The last one wasn't the best because wait, Michael. I got here as fast as I could. Something terrible has happened. I need you to come back for me. We don't have time to explain. Come on. We have to fight the trainers again because I don't really want to. Michael, I'm so glad to see that you're asleep. I'm sorry to be the one to tell you this. Oh. Wow, this game's actually a very fun Pokemon. I mean, I've played Project Pokemon before, but this is a crazy adventure. I can tell who they are. I can tell by their look, even though they're gray. Maybe that's the first. Oh. Please don't tell me I have to fight the trainers because I don't really want to. Because, you know, trainers are a bit, yeah, and you can't play. So please don't say I have to win the trainers again. I mean, if this was Pokemon or Bronze, I would have to, but hopefully, please. Okay, yes, I don't have to do them again. Yes. Oh, wait. I can't move. Oh, hold on. Oh, it's an encounter. Okay, so there's a Pidgey. Level 2 Pidgey. I'm actually seeing it. I just want rare Pokemon. Because I know. Yeah, I already caught you. Oh, wait. What's that? Oh, it's a Pokeball. Michael found a potion. Oh, pretty nice. I wish you could run this game. That's something Project Pokemon is better about.
I love you, Daddy.
Okay. And there's a... Wait, there's an autosave feature. Oh, I need to turn that on. I really do.
Buddy, honey, come
where is it?
Happy
options and autosave. Oh yeah, this is good. Yes. Alright, good. Because in case you forget to save, at least I'm going to get a little part back. It was only like 2 minutes short ago. But it'll only take 2 minutes to get past that. Yeah, I don't really like the loading. I mean, in Project Pokemon, you don't have to load. That's a feature they should do if you're watching this, creators of Pokemon.
Goodbye.
Yeah. So while the loading's almost finished, most likely. Yeah, I should edit this part out. They should.
Dad.
Stick,
what do you want? I'm not telling you a battle yet.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Chasma Town. Okay. Good. Good. It's only been 3 minutes, almost 4 minutes, and yeah. Your parents were just abducted by teen groups. That's terrible. Are you just a bald person? And, oh. Man, like, what? I don't think any of the characters were supposed to be gray. I think it's a glitch. Your parents were taken by teen groups. Oh, that must be awful. You must miss them. Oh, do you mind if I see this thing? Yeah, thanks. What? Are you serious? This game is too much adventure. Project Pokemon isn't that work, but this is what I like about this game. Alright. We need to. Gale Forest, okay. So this is, let's talk to Jake. I have a feeling we should. Alright. Looks like I'm in a fight. Let's see if I can get past my defenses. I can. Thanks for evolving. Hakuna. Okay. That's not that bad. I need a level up. And... Oh, Harden. That's all. I mean, if I encountered a level 6 Pokemon like that, then yeah, I would take it. Metapod? Oh, that's a completely useful Pokemon. I mean, useless. Okay, 92 HP points. Maybe I should attack more. Yeah. Yeah, you should. Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn up the volume because it's not really loud. But I'm looking at a video, so yeah. Bubble.
Now move your leg so much. I love you. I'll come back to your body. Put your chin in my house. I'm gonna have time.
So what for quick attacks? I haven't tried that. So quick attack is a fast move, I guess. Lick? I don't know about lick, but I'll take it. Alright, I'll take him. Yes. I'm gonna learn how to learn lick. I'll do better next
time.
Oh, looks like I could skip that. That's lucky. Oh, it's that person again.
Coming with you.
Oh darn, looks like you can't find him. Oh. Ooh. Alright. Yeah, I actually think I'm gonna win. Because I don't care if I'm new, but I'm new. Yeah, it's only level 7. I have like a level 10 Pokemon. You must also be new. Okay, I can deal with the speed, which is pretty good. Pancham. Okay, yeah, I won't switch because I only have this. Whoa, this is level 9, so it might be a little of a catch up. And, oh. That's me. And bubble and bubble. Okay, I almost did it. Oh, Well, I think Pokey's faster, so yeah. And yes, a critical hit as well. Yes. And the level 11. Beaten by a kid. Ugh. Don't ugh me. How could this happen? This really isn't good. The boss is gonna be so disappointed. Let's get away. Good job getting your necklace back. She was one of those two people. Well, it's clear that you really can't trust anyone to find your parents right now. Team Cliffs did take a strong team to beat them. You'll learn more information on now, let's go. Well, I think I'll end the video here. So, yeah.
Oh, you didn't say bye, guys.
Well, bye, guys.
Bye. I'm not here.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. So, bye, guys.